Let's have a fine hand for young Paul Anka, won't you please?